So below us is a 12,000 gallon holding tank.
The university's new goal is to reduce absolute campus water usage by 26% by 2046, even while it grows. Princeton can serve as a testbed for both infrastructure decisions and personal scale behavior changes that help accelerate action around the country and the world. We're visiting today with Paul Larzelere from Princeton Facilities to talk about one of these projects.
Stormwater is basically your rainwater. Any rainwater that accumulates through this field will drain to this. This is the low point. It'll drain to this system. This will actually gravity feed into our tank. The gray water system is used for flushing of the toilets. The use of it is that you're not paying for city water. It's saving, it's helping the environment, and you're also not wasting water, and you're saving a lot of money because this is a very large building with a lot of bathrooms. This building was built in 2013. Until now, we've never run out of water in those tanks. We've always used the gray water system, and it had to save thousands of dollars. We did not have a gray water system collection here. This water would end up down in Lake Carnegie. That's where all the storm water goes if you don't have the gray water system.